Okay, I'm gonna be doing Makana's exercise 1 and exercise 2 on using tarot patch tuning and focusing on the bass notes.